Hello everyone, how you all doing? Welcome back to Jack Willis Gaming. How you all doing? I hope you're doing good, hope you're staying safe during this hopefully final part of COVID. We should be getting back to normal hopefully in the next couple of weeks or so. So I hope you're all staying safe, and if you haven't, go and have your vaccination soon, because if you don't, you ain't going to be able to do much. It's safer to have it rather than not have it now. And all this, and if you have double vaccine, you can travel and all that soon, so that's good. So, a little bit of COVID help and all that, because it's good to do that. So, today we are back on Forza Horizon 4, getting closer and closer every day to Forza Horizon 5. Yes, I have pre-ordered it, so it is on pre-order, so come November the 5th when I can play it, there will be a video coming out on it, the first video. Hopefully they've turned the music completely off this time, so that streamers like us can live stream it, because if you don't live, if you stream it live, you get copyrighted for it. So if you do have enough subscribers, you can't monetize your own video. So that's why these videos are pre-recorded, so I can edit out, turn the sound off when the music is on, and that it's monetized. So if you are new to the channel, hello, thank you very much for watching this video. And if you aren't subscribed, just click the little subscribe button, press on the notification bell, you get notified when I upload a video, and you'll also get notified when I'm live as well. I do quite a lot of lives on various games and all that, Assassin's Creed, Call of Duty, Forza obviously, but yeah, anyway, let's get in. Spring season started, let's have a look. The weekly challenge, drive any track toy, make it look easy, earn a total of 12 stars from speed zones with your track toy. Your track toy speed and agility perfect. And win any road. Right, so let's start off with this. Enter my house. We need a track toy. Let's have a look. Oh no, that's to buy a car. We don't need to buy a car. Right. Track toy. Track toys. Right. I think we are going to go for the Caterham Superlight R500. We will go for the Forza Edition car. So this is the Forza Edition. All this is looking good, so we will jump straight into this now and play the game. Is this, oh, this might be cool. Right, so we need to earn 12 speed zones. Speed zones, right, these are speed zones, aren't they? Right. Yeah, so let's fast travel to there. It's a lot easier if you fast travel. Really a lot easier. So we need to get 12 stars from these speed zones. So let's go. Let's race this Caterham. A little bit slidey, but other than that, it's good. It is a quick car for what you get. Light as anything, quick. So hit 100 miles an hour there. New PB. Do you reckon we hit 3? Nope, we got 2, but that's good. So let's go to another speed zone. That's a speed. Right, let's. Easier said than done. Let's just. Speed zone so we know where we're going. That'll do. Let's do that speed zone. Speed zone, here we go. Oh, Keep going. A little bit of braking. Try not to drift. That's good. Just done a good one, I reckon. 34. That's got to be... Right. So, we'll go into that. Let's see what we've got now. We have got... 4. So we've 2 starred some speed zones anyway. So let's go and do this one. We go here. So we get this weekly challenge out of the way first. Then we'll do the autumn games. And then we'll do some championships as well. The longer ones first.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's have a look. 6. Okay. Right, so we got... Right, another one to do. Don't go off the road, don't go off the road. It's a little bit slow. That is very slow. Right, hopefully this can just grip to the road and get a good thing there. That's good. Right, let's go and do that one. Just go around, just doing them. You might 2-star them, you might be better than me. I'm not the best driver on Forza. I just like doing this for fun, so yeah, I might not be able to complete everything. So we're going to go through this one. Yeah. 102, new PB. What did we get there? 2 stars again. Let's... There's another one there. Go there. Here we go.
You have arrived at your destination.
New PB. What speed is that on there then? 130. Oh. I reckon we could freestyle that. Let's have a go on it again. I reckon we could. Oh. Oh, we've done it already. Have we? We've done it already. Oh yeah, we did. Oh, so... Set what you can do by earning 1 million skill points. Oh. This has got drift zone on it. This has got drift on it. So if we drift, we get more points. Hit the wall. Better burn out. We need 1 million. I know what we can do quick. While we're on here, this probably hasn't got anything on it, has it? No. Just so we can get a bit more skill chain on it. Oh. Skill chain it up so my skills last longer. Oh, this controller is really sensitive, this one. There we go. effect. And I think that's it. We don't. And we'll do that. There we go. Right, so that should last us a little bit longer. There we go. Motorway. I'm gonna do it like that. I've got a Monster Energy drink, so we'll get some skill points on here. Oh, wrong thing. Should get some skill here. Speed, hopefully. Speed and. $192 this goes. Come on, come on. There's not much traffic on this road. Come on. 14,000. Right, here we go, we've done it now, we've got some good points, yeah. $110,000 actually. So what are we on this then? We must be 161. So we got 839,000 to go. Jeez. That's all we need. That's all we need. Come on,
speed. That way, keep it up. I'd like to see, get some wreckage. $72,000. That's alright then. Still trying to do this. No point trying to do this.
You have arrived at your destination.
Ah, we bloody crashed. Right, let's reset again then. Let's go here. Here we go, let's go other side of the motorway. Legal in the UK. I see X's are up on the top there. Take forever. Yeah, a million. I'm gonna try to get every car as a near miss. That's gotta be a Fred Denise, isn't it? Yep. So we've got still over 500 to go. Keep the points up, keep the points. I'll take you as well as a near miss as well. Right. Come on, speed, get up. Keep going, speed, keep going. Oh. I think we might have damaged our car a little bit. But that's alright. Carry on driving like it is. We've only got 145 now, miles an hour, not a thingy. Getting awesome. I'm not getting ultimate. Let's try a different track day car. Track toys. Let's have a look. What else we got? BCA Mono. We got any, oh, we got, that can't be a track toy, is it? Oh, Ferrari P-Star. Let's give Ferrari, that'd be quicker. Definitely be a lot quicker. No, this is a track toy. Get some good speed up on this then. Skills multiplied twice as fast, that's all we need, really. Oh. Pass scores are increased by 30%. People love your car, gain permanent 15% in racing, which is good. And we will do that as well. Right, let's try that. That'll be the longest bit we're doing in this game today, man. This is it, this is it. That's 150,000. Right, we need... Come on, come on, another car, that's it. Just need to keep this going, just need to keep this going. Come on. Thank you. got 270. Let's have a look. How much is that left now then? Oh, 118,000 we need to get. So we just need to just get 50. Just need to do one more pass and then that's it. Place some hot laps and take some home gold by winning free road circuit events in your track toys. Right. Road circuit. Road racing circuit. That would do. We'll do that one. Holy Rood. We got to win three of these races, so hopefully we should be able to. Got three laps of this. We'll try our best to stay sane for a little bit. So we're up to fourth already. Bit of braking, turn in, overtake the Porsche and the old BMW M3. Get back on the track. Don't want to go on the grass with this car because it will just spin its wheels and lose traction. Right, now we've got to go after first. He's a long way in front first, but if I late brake sometimes, I should be able to catch him. But see, straight on the grass, lost it, it's like going on ice. Going on the grass. Right, let's reel him in with this V8. Let's reel him in. Keep reeling him in. Come on, that's what we want to see. That's it, we've got him. Slipstream up the hill, slipstream up the hill. Yes! First place, right, break. Turn in. Hit the racing line, stay on the road. Come on. Back in. That's it. Round, a little bit of slide. Go, stick close to the wall. Back over this side. Back right out here. Because you've got a nice left hander here. That's a bit bad. Alright, in here. Out there, that's it. Kiss the grass there. Straighten yourself up for the long straight all the way down here. Get the curb there. Bring yourself out. Stay close. And again, that's good. Get on this side of the road. All the way down. Brake a little bit. You can see I flicked it up. So I smashed. Last lap, finishing this last lap, straight through. There we go, round to the finish, flat out, no lifting, all the way down to the finish line. There it is, right there. Bam. So he did a wheel spin there. So hopefully, let's have a look. That should be one. Yep. So we should have on here another circuit one. That one's a little bit better. The garden circuit. Princess Street Garden Circuit, and here we go. The Bentley got a better start because it's four-wheel drive, but the Ferrari has took the inside line. Road is a little bit wet, so it's going to be slick. That Porsche is taking a very dodgy line. BCA Mono, taking shortcut, there we go, round there. Now it's off the first place again. Right, we've got two laps left now to reel in first. Worry about our position here because there's no other cars fighting for positions now anyway, so we can take some better lines. Last lap one, I reckon. Let's see if we can get any slip On the outside? No. Well, I'm gonna get you down the hill then. I'm gonna get you down the hill, mate. There's no question about it. I'll get you in the... There we go, got him. Last lap. Overtake. Don't hit the shop, don't hit the shop. Have a look where he is. Slow down just a little bit. Little bit of braking. Let the car slide in, find the grip, all the way down to the finish. Two wins, last one to go. I have to do, that's a series, isn't it? That's a circuit race. Here we go, let's race. Let's get this first bit over and done with. Mr. Checkpoint. Damn it. No. Oh, that's dangerous. That's dangerous now. Come on, Jack, come on. Undertaken. Up the hill, up the hill. Yes! Stay on the path, stay on the road. Stay on the road, that's it, let's go. One, two. Last lap coming up. Last lap. This is the last lap to do now. Last little bit of this race. Here we go. Oh, smash. have crossed the line. Completed. So we're up to 38% now. Right, what have we got? Showcase, Spring Games. What's that? 210 miles an hour. What, down there? Oh. Oh, I know what car we can use. Rimac. If we need 210 miles an hour. Let's go to my rim, to the Mac. Return of the Mac. The return of the Rimac. There is no sound of this. There is no sound of that. Oh, is it this way I've got to go then? Which way have I got to go? Is it up there?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
What's that this way? Oh, I know why, because I haven't got that on, have I? That's why.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, look at that, straight away. PB as well. Right, that one's done. Right, let's have a look. We'll get those going first, the thingy games. But we'll also try this as well. Oh, we need 86, damn it. Right, we'll try a bowler for that, I think. Should we just try it once in a Rimac and see what it does? Should we just try it and see what it does?
You have arrived at your destination.
Now we need of a bit of a better car for off-roading, and we have it. There it is, the Bowler. The Bowler Wildcat. I think that might be it. We might have three-starred that as well. Yes, we did. We did it. So, we 50%ed it already. Nice. Get in there. Celine S118. Nice. Already got that car. That's good. So, we're just going to do the playground games, hopefully. That's matchmaking. Hopefully we go straight into the game then. Hopefully. Let's have a look. Let's see where that next jump is. Just drive to it, and if we go into a game, we go straight into a game anyway. I'll be able to tell if we go straight into a game. We've got a good lobby. Yes! Straight away, no waiting around today. That's good. That is good. Straight into a lobby.
Right, so unfortunately we had to restart the game because it wasn't letting me get into a lobby. So that is out of the question. So we've got 50%, so we can do 30. Hopefully, let's see what we can do. Let's do this first. What have we got to get? 205. So we can get... Our PB is supposed
Welcome
to be
back,
over
Jack.
That, so we can probably do more than that. So let me get back into the game. I don't want to spend too much time just running around chasing anyone. So let's go. Let's get fast travel. I think I know which jump this is, so it's pretty easy, this jump, I believe. It's somewhere. Where is it? I need to find where it is first. Ah, oh, this is the road.
100 meters.
Is this the one on the road? Is it on the road? Yeah. Yeah, it's just on the edge of the road there, I think. Yeah, we just go down here. Yeah.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
It's right. It's best. We'll try it in this car. See if we can get it in this car straight away. We can. It should be alright. We might be able to.
You have arrived at your destination.
It says to get over 200. I think that's it. Yeah, seasonal objective completed. Right. So that should put us about 56. Right. So let's do a couple of championships.
Considering it's spring and we're in the UK, I can't guarantee good weather for this championship. What I can guarantee is that it'll be fun come rain or shine.
I don't like this circuit on this one, in this village. Come on, let's get first. I don't like this one, but... pushing out the way. Around the corner. Down the hill. Round again. And over. Yep. Last lap to go.
got it. We have got it.
Oh no! Batteries in the controller are low. How are they low?
Right, momentary break for a second.
How are they low in this back? If they're in this controller, just put them in. Oh, maybe they are. Go.
Right, controller is on charge now, so that is good. We've got it on charge. And the last little corner and across the line in the prancing horse. Right, next championship. This one down here.
Round one started!
Oh. I don't want to do this. No. Come on, man. Move out that way, F50. This car doesn't have much like pulling power, like it doesn't get off the, like, acceleration is not the best in this car, that's what I was trying to say. Acceleration. It just seems like it takes forever to like gain speed. Boom, that was quick. That didn't take long. Right, before we go on to the next thing,
There is a photo opportunity with the standing stones somewhere. What is it for? Take a photo of any Aston Martin at the standing stones. Up here somewhere, I think. There we go. A set of stones up here. I'm guessing this is what it is. Right, so we need to go Aston Martin. Should just be able to get to it really quickly like this. We'll do DB11. Super Leggera we'll do. Oh, so it doesn't even put me anywhere near it. That's it. That might be it. Standing stones. That's not it then. Where is it then? Exit. Sand. Do you know what? Let's get something to help us to find it easier. Standing stones. Anything else down here then? I'm guessing that's it, isn't it? That looks like the standing stones. That's all it is. Nothing over here, is there? Let's have a look at the picture. Standing stones. Does look like it. Unless we know we're near the standing stones. Standing stones. Where the hell are the standing stones then? Right. Let's get the drone out. Unless, are they somewhere else? I can't see there be anywhere else in here. Ah, are they over there? Is that them over there? No. It's got to be over here somewhere then. Standing stones. Here we go. These, yeah, that's where they are. Ah, right. So, they're next to the thingamajig. Oh, we were near it. We'll go there.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
We were close to it, near enough. So down here. They're down there. There we go, that's completed. Done. Yeah, exit. Start. Clear that out. And go here.
F. Last race in the championship, this is. Oh, this is a sprint race, which is good. Whoa. Come on, little car. Come on. Come on, Ferrari. That's it. Home in your advantage. Just go cockpit mode for a little bit. Very old Ferrari cockpit, that is. Tell this is an old Ferrari because this hasn't even got the lights in the steering wheel to tell you when to change gear. And across the zebra crossing for the last bit. Here we go. This is just flat out now. This is flat out in this Ferrari. What do you reckon? 170 maybe? Oh, that is a bit of a guess. 160.
159.
Right, let's have a look at what we got then. 66%. We can try the showcase. That's the thingy. We'll try this one first, and then we'll do another championship. Showcase event. This is where we race the hovercraft. This is. Here we go. Let's race this hover.
Whee.
considering Hogcrop can go over and beat this car, and it's a very heavy car as well. Blocking me, that is. So the only thing I can do is slow down a little bit and let them go behind it. And now I've crashed into that fucking tree. One more try. And I missed a freaking checkpoint as well.
How did I miss a checkpoint?
No. We'll do a check. We'll do a thingy. We'll do a thingamajig. 66. We'll do two championships. That should be enough.
Come rain or shine, this spring seasonal will be fun. Trust me.
Ew, is it all Koenigseggs? Hit the wall. No way am I ending for. Thank you. Come on, Jack. We need to win this. Come on. That's it. We got it. You are not having my first place. I don't care what you're saying. It's my place to have. You're not having it. I don't care about the wings being smashed off. My place to win. That's it. I'm winning. Go away. Right, I is back. Right. Is that right? I think it is. Let's have a look. This will be the next one, isn't it? Here we go. Let's go. Thank you. I'm gonna get you. 3, 2, 4. This is what we like to see. No one's taking this off me now. No! Ah, come on, we need to break a little bit of loot later. Rewind a little bit more. Need to be up here. Let me hit that checkpoint straight away. Break. Oh, that was close, that race. Right, what have we got? 67% done. We're doing that one right now, at the moment. Or that one. Right, where's the next one then? Where's the next race? That one? Let's have a look what we got then.
You ready for a great championship this spring? What am I saying? You wouldn't have signed up if you weren't.
Do we race to Bugatti or Ferrari? Very slow that. Pagani Zonda. Whoa, that's a This is what we need, a quick acceleration car, but with good brakes as well. And this Bugatti seems to have it. I can't believe it's being beat by a Ford Mustang, but... should that Ford Mustang won't be able to hit the speed that the Bugatti can. That's where we get it back here. Acceleration, braking is all that we need. First lap. And a go. Thank you. faster, the faster for the new. Well, we've got 45% done. Keeping up with me in a Bugatti, which is annoying. Last race of the championship, hopefully get a few. No tree this time. All the way up to the finish. Here we go. And we completed it. Oh no, wait a second. Wait a second. No, I haven't. Oh. 79%. Really? Really?
really, really 79% done? Are you having a laugh? Are you seriously having a laugh? Oh.
I thought I completed it then. 79%, what else have we got to do? Is it really worth completing it for an Alfa Romeo? No. Right, so I'm going to call it time here. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you subscribe by clicking the subscribe button. And I'll see you again soon for another video. Bye.